Who's ready to get zinged?
Yeah, this is art, but I have to read this.
So, Small Controlled and Bard commented a year ago on Firefly music video, "Their dance is crap." Well, the display picture isn't any better, so.
Nick Shields said, "Have you got a sore neck? Try Tiger Balm Rub." Nick, thank you so much for being concerned about my neck. I actually do use Tiger Balm and it is amazing.
From Peter Tong, he said loving his aesthetics, but he's very hunched when he walks. Yeah, I never realized that I'm a hunched guy. I'm so sorry. Sorry, Peter.
Let's see. Zachy Suarez, about a year ago, said, "My No More music video is far more better than this. The background for this music video is awful." I would agree with you on one thing. No More was shot in the Maldives and you can't compare. I mean, it's Huap and Fushi, man. It's like heaven on earth. So thank you for the compliment.
Kim Chan said, "Girl, Singapore's so hot you wear the leather jacket. No wonder must wipe sweat. Use Gatsby body wipes." Why who even comes up with these things? You know Singapore has air conditioning, right? So you can use jackets.
Marketing easy tease. John Mayer wannabe. To be honest, yeah, John Mayer is my big inspiration, but John Mayer wannabe? No. I just wanna be by myself. Oh, by myself.
Yeah. Do Rani heal me? That drop such a dick. Sad Malay drop. I don't even know what that means. What does that even mean?
Here Z says, "Effort, yeah, your feet." I know, man, I put a lot of pride into that shit. Thank you so much.
Dreamer Mind said, "Really? Dot dot mofo dot dot autotune dot 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 noob singer." In my defense, I never said I was a good singer. I use autotune, have been using autotune, and will continue to use autotune, so.
Okay, next one. Anemic says, "In that case, you're a walking PSD file because you're that perfect." Oh, that's kind of sweet. And then the hashtag ka-ching, hashtag cash in. Yeah, you cash in with that.
Let's see. Ann KNJ said 2 years ago, "He sounded like Lil Wayne. Dot, dot, dot. You should find your own identity." Pretty sure I found it.
Let's see what else we got. Liverpool Bub dot Adelaide said, "I ain't bulletproof anymore. The bullet shot through me because that single was amazing." Yes, thank you. That's really sweet. I'm glad you like it.
From Asaida Adnan, "I expect something more from you, Randy. I'm your big fan, but got disappointed to hear this song for the first time. The music and the lyrics, not your original style, but still love your work, dude. Thanks." It's in a gray area. There is a John Mayer vibes, there is a James Morrison vibes. I want to show you that I can do more than acoustic.
People have said I sound like Lil Wayne, but like, you know, humans sound like other humans, don't they? I mean, like, if I sound like a cat, I won't be a human, I guess. So.
Ping Xie Tang says, "Why do you look good even sitting on that kind of chair that my grandma sits on?" Your grandma's bawling though. That's a dope chair. I mean, don't diss your grandma. That's a dope chair.
And then last but not least, "Too much autotune to the point of sounding like Lil Wayne." Yes, because I use autotune. I use autotune. It's not even a secret, man. So, hey, if you like Lil Wayne, if you know what Lil Wayne sounds like, that means somewhere you like the autotune. I mean, look, listen, everybody, Travis Scott, everybody's using autotune, man. Autotune is never going away. Neither am I, by the way.
That was it. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Thank you so much for your comment. Really appreciate it. Even if it's gonna be heard or whatever it is, but I do appreciate it. Love you guys.